So it all began on a starry night in London. This is how it looks from where I stand. I've been to London a few times before. It's nothing like Privet Drive where I live with my auntie, uncle and cousin. Hagrid brought me to the Leaky Cauldron, which is the entrance to Diagon Alley. Or, some people like to call it Diagon Alley. It is my first time to Diagon Alley. I must admit, some of the shops are a little weird, but I do love broomsticks. I saw the Nimbus 2000 racing broom that people use in a sport called Quidditch. Growing up in a Muggle family, I know nothing about racing brooms. But I can't wait to play Quidditch. I think I'll be quite good. To play Quidditch, I also need a few other things. So we had a look at the Quality Quidditch Supplies shop next. It is officially my favorite shop in Diagon Alley. Hagrid said that the Golden Snitch is the most important ball of all. I can see why. I told Hagrid that I didn't have any money to buy anything. He said, my money is in Gringotts, the Wizarding Bank. At Gringotts, I saw a goblin for the first time. They look fierce and scary. Hagrid told me to maintain eye contact with them. It turns out that my parents left me a handsome sum of money. Ding 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 ding! I'm rich! The wizarding currency is quite strange. Gold coins were called galleons. Hagrid told me that sometimes people use fake galleons that can vanish into thin air and warned me to be careful. After that, we went to Ollivander's to buy my first wand. So I tried out a couple of wands, but none of them seemed right. Finally, Ollivander let me try a Holly and Phoenix Feather wand. I felt power for the first time. After paying Ollivander 7 galleons for the wand, we went to the apothecary to get my potion making supplies. I did not like it there at all. It smells like a mixture of rotten eggs and cabbage soup. Ugh, come on, let's buy the ingredients and get out of here ASAP. Hagrid said that I needed special school uniforms. So we went to Madame Malkin's. There, I met a boy named Draco Malfoy. He stared at me, and I didn't like it very much. Hagrid experienced some motion sickness from riding the Gringotts mine carts. So he brought us some ice creams from Florian Fortescue. I wanted to try the earwax flavor, but Hagrid warned me against it. To learn magic, we need magic books. So Hagrid took me to the Flourish and Blotts bookseller. The Monster Book of Monsters was attacking the store manager when we got there. Is this a sacrifice I must make to learn magic? Hagrid said that I get to bring an owl to Hogwarts. We visited the Owl Emporium and found a snowy owl, which I like. We named her Hedwig. Little did I know that Hedwig will be one of my closest friends during my time at Hogwarts. Did you enjoy walking through Diagon Alley with me? I cannot wait to visit it again next year.